Morning, students. Today I will start the new chapter, subtraction, that is lesson number 4. Coming to page number 28 in your textbook, children. Okay? Lesson number 4 is what? Subtraction. Okay? Subtraction means what? Take away the number. From big number, we have to take the smaller number. And subtraction means backward counting. Okay, children? You already learned, but once again, we are doing the lesson subtraction. Subtractions of 4-digit number without regrouping and with the. Today we are going to study about the subtractions, okay? The difference between the given numbers we have to find, okay? Without regrouping we can. That is, without borrow we do the subtractions and the next one we do with borrow, okay? So, activity 1 is what? Subtractions means what? Backward counting, children. So 4-digit number means you know 1, 10, 100, 1000. 4-digit number is 1000. So TH means what? 1000. H means 100. T means 10. 4 means 1. So 6, 4, 5, 8. This is the symbol of minus. 4, 1, 3, 5. So, subtractions means take away the number. Okay, take away the number. So, big number we should write at the top and smaller number down. Then we have to do the subtractions. So, from 8, take away 5. That is 8 minus 5. So, you can do keep on the finger and close the finger also you will get. Otherwise, backward counting. From 8, you come back. How much? 5. So, I will write here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much you have to take away? 5. See, from 8 you have to take 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much? 3. Okay? Otherwise, from 5 you have to come back 3. Okay? Up 5, back number 4. 3, 2. See, 1, 2, 3. 5 minus 3, how much came? 4, 3, 2. See, 1, 2, 3, how much? 2. Okay, from 4 you have to come back 1. See, from 4 you have to come back 1, it is 3. From 6 you have to minus 4. From 6 you have to minus 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. How much? 2. Okay. 8 minus 5 is 8 on the finger, close 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much remain? 3. Right here, 3. 5 on the finger, close 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining 1, 2. Right here, 2. 4 on the finger, minus 1. So take away 1. How much remain? 1, 2, 3. 6 on the finger, close 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining 1, 2. Yes. Okay, children.
How much you have to come back? Minus 4.
number 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much you have to minus? 5. Slash 19. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remaining? 1, 2, 3. Right here. Next is what? 9 minus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Minus 1. Okay, so we have 1. Remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 8. Here is 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining? 1, 2, 3. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much you have to minus? 2. Scratch 2. Remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, children? Minus 2. Once again. Yes, 5 minus 2, always you have to 1 stress, then you have to go for 10 stress, next 100, next 1000, okay? Not in the from 1000 stress. So, we have done 5 on the finger, close to 1, 2, remaining 3. 8 on the finger, close 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, remaining 1. 4 on the finger, minus 3, 1, 2, 3, remaining 1. 7 on the finger, minus 2, 1, 2, remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Subtract 4, 6, 2, 1 from 7, 8, 9, 2. Okay, they are asking subtract 4,621 from 7,892. Which is greater here? See, 4, 6, 2, 1 and 7, 8, 9, 2. So, first of all, I thought, see the base values here, okay? See, here is 1, here is 2. In 10 space, here 2, here 9. Okay, compared to this 2, this will be the greater. Or first see the 1000 space only. Here 4000, here 7000. Which is greater? 7000 is greater. So, we have to put the larger number first, okay? First, we have to put the larger number first, then we have to subtract. See, 7, 8, 9, 2, minus 4, 6, 2, 1. Okay, children, when we given like this, you have to see the place values and which is greater, that number you have to put the first, then the smaller number. See, subtract 4, 6, 2, 1. This is the subtract, this is the minus. Okay, from the asking. So, from this number, you have to minus this number. Okay, 2 on the finger, minus 1. So, how much remain? 1. 9 on the finger. 9 on the finger, close to 1, 2, remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 on the finger, minus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, remaining 2. 7 on the finger, 5, 6, 7 on the finger, minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, remaining 1, 2, 3. Okay, children, today we have learned subtraction, okay, without borrowing, okay. We are not borrowed anywhere, we are directly done without borrowing the subtraction. So, now subtractions with regrouping, that is. See, coming to page number 33 in your textbook, children. 35, okay, activity 2. So you know the subtract reading, okay? Subtract. TH means 1000, H means 100, T means 10, O means 1. So 5, 7, 4, 5 minus 3, 7, 6, 5. Okay, always you have to minus from which place to what? 1 space only. So here 5 ones minus 5 ones is how much? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much is? 0. 5 ones minus 5 ones is 0. Now, tens place. What you will do? Here is 4 tens is there. 4 from 4, you can't take away 6. We can't minus 6. So what you will do? You borrow 1 from the 100 place. 100 place will become now 600. There is 700 now. We borrowed 1. So it will be 6 here. This will become as an 4. 14 tens. Okay, because tens place no, we borrow 1 and 10 here, no. That is 14 tens. So from 14 minus 6, 14 minus 6. So 14 minus 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How much you have to minus 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So come to the 100 place next. 100 place is from 600 you have to minus 7. So it's not possible. So what we'll borrow 1 from the 1000 place? It will become 4. Now this will become 16. So from 16 you have to minus 7. Okay? From 16 you have to minus 7. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? How much you have to minus 7? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here is how much? 4 minus 3. 1, 2, 3. Remaining 1. Okay, children? minus till 9. So back see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How much can still run? 18 minus 9. How much? 9. Okay, see here. From 18 you come back for 9 space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, right 9. Now from 6 we can't minus 8. So we borrow here. This will become 3. This will become 16. 16 minus how much is that? 8. So from 16 you come back 8 space. Back is what? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How much? 8. So from 3, 6 will not go. So borrow here from 4, it will become 3, this will become 13. 13, you have to come back how many space? 6 space. See, from 13 is here. You have to come how many space? 6 space. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? 7. So here, 3 minus 1. From 3, how much you have to minus? 1. So here is 1. How much? Answer 2. 3 minus 1 is? 2. Keep on the fingers and take away the number we have learned. Okay, today is enough children in subtraction exercise.